Poseidon!
For Jenny!
Thank you.
under attack. We gotta get home before they kill everybody. Come on!
There was this priest that used to come around the orphanage, Father Alonzo.
Yeah, I know what you're thinking, and it ain't that kind of story. Anyway, must have been about 1,000 years old or something. Real fire and brimstone type of guy. Used to tell us kids that hell wasn't some bullshit story they made up to keep us in line. It was fucking real. A fucked up place, where all the deadbeats, hookers, dealers, and junkies all ended up. And if we weren't careful, that's exactly where we were gonna go. Fuck. If only it were that easy.
Yes! Rip them to pieces!
No! Jesus, am I glad to see you. These guys came in like a bunch of fucking cockroaches. They're out of their minds.
And you're not?
I'm still alive, ain't I? More than can be said for these limp dick fucks when I'm done with them. You better head upstairs, boss. I got you covered down here. I ain't bleeding that bad. The elevator's coming down. Don't let anyone out of here, Jackie!
Jackie, it's me, Vinny! Don't shoot!
Jesus Christ, boss. It's a real shit show up there. Your Aunt Sarah's hiding out in your panic room. We gotta get up there. Right now!
You guys get upstairs. I'll hold the fort down here. Hey, Jackie! Best day of the week so far! Jackie! Thank Christ you made it back here! Well, that's some serious shit, man!
Johnny, talk to me. What am I up against here?
The seal on the envelope you found on Swifty? It belongs to the Brotherhood.
The who?
They were the original keepers of the darkness, Jackie. The Brotherhood is the holy fucking grail of secret societies. They're led by a guy named Victor, high priest, royalty to them. He's not a good person, understand?
Yeah, I met that asshole. He came after me with some kind of thing. He was sucking the darkness out of me.
There's only one thing that can do that. The siphon of the Angelus. Jesus, I thought that thing was lost for good. Hoped it was lost for good.
What the fuck is it?
It's the device the Brotherhood used to cage the darkness. It's an instrument of light. It was made thousands of years ago. Some say it was forged by the Angelus itself. It's the only thing that can contain dark essence. Besides you. It's powerful, Jackie, and dangerous. If they found it, that's bad. Really bad. If the Brotherhood gets a hold of the darkness, who knows? But I'm sure it's not good.
All right. I get the picture. Look, stay put. I'm gonna put these fucks out of their misery.
Jackie! Holy Christ, am I glad to see you. We never saw these guys coming.
They got into the damn kitchen!
Boss! Who the fuck are these guys? They don't look like nobody I ever seen before.
Jackie, we gotta interrupt your Aunt Sarah. And hey, watch yourself out there.
You too, Vinny. You be careful.
I did the wrong one. Come on.
Let's do this.
Victory!
Stay close!
really just now. Ow, good fun.
Sarah's upstairs in your bedroom, locked in the panic room. They're trying to break through the door. We gotta move now.
Yeah.
Jack, you gotta get to...
You know you will, and when you do...
Wrong choice, Jackie boy.
Jackie, help me, please.
Wake up. Come on, Jackie, wake up. Everything's okay. There you go. You're out of it now. You fell out of the bed. You had a rough night, Jackie. You've been skipping out on your meds again, bud.
Vinny? I don't understand what's happening. Is this hell?
Okay, that's a new one.
This is the darkness, isn't it? It's some kind of trick.
Come on, Jackie, don't start talking about that stuff again, okay? The darkness isn't real.
Did you see
it's just in your mind.
What?
I'm sorry, but I know you get confused by all this. These bad dreams are a part of being sick. You gotta help us get you well again. I'll tell you what.